Belfry here. You want to do me a favor and check in on Alfred? He went out a while ago and he hasn't called.
Again? Maybe he's just sick of us.
Another meeting with Jacob Kane. He said he wanted to walk.
This late? He knows how dangerous this city is.
That's what I said. And he called me a mother hen. Anyway, someone should check on him.
Read my mind.
So what do you think of Montoya? Didn't exactly get along when I was on the streets.
She was a rookie when my dad was on the force, but he took a shine to her.
Somehow I feel like this is one doctor that shouldn't be prescribing pills. How's the research going?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
This is obviously Harley Quinn, right? What is she trying to accomplish here?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Let us know if this doctor turns up anywhere else.
Of course.
Colonel Kane.
Sergeant Pennyworth. I'm sorry I had to push our meeting so late. Work never seems to stop in this city.
Oh, I can certainly relate. The paperwork hasn't let up since Bruce's passing.
Yeah. I still can't believe it.
Burying Bruce was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Yeah. Do you remember what I told you after Martha and Tommy?
You said, life matters when death matters.
We take the living for granted until they're gone. I don't know what the Wayne Foundation will do without Bruce.
I trust Master Grayson has been helpful as you adjust?
Yeah, he sure has. Dick had his first investor call the other day. I'm surprised how well he did.
Every day I find...
You geezers escaped from the old folks' home. Don't you know it's dangerous out here at night?
Every day I find new reasons to be proud.
Empty your pockets or empty the gun? You know what? Never mind.
Quite the about face.
That punk didn't know who he was messing with. Come inside. We'll have a drink. Catch up.
Don't have to twist my arm. Let's not be long, though. I wouldn't want anyone to worry.
Belfry, find anything useful on the court?
According to the poem, they're a secret society that pulls the strings of Gotham from the shadows. And they've been around as long as the city itself.
Controlling the city, huh? If they're for real, they're super good at keeping it secret.
If the legend is true, and the court is as powerful as the stories claim, there's a good chance they're orchestrating the releases from Blackgate. Which would mean they've been getting away with...
Got it. Hopefully the Powers Club can tell us more. Never seem to learn.
It's not too late to turn back now. gone better. I mean for you. Robin wins again. Anyone else? No? Good.
I should have just stayed home.
We're almost at the scene.
Time to get out of here. Than Gotham, and even less friendly.
So that mansion's over 100 years old and heavily renovated. The only blueprints we could find are way out of date.
So we have no idea what to expect. Great. I'm inside.
Good. Be careful, and let us know what you find.
Spotted a patrol.
They told you to take an extra long lunch too, huh?
I'm not complaining. Nice to get a break once in a while.
So what do you think the poor bastard did?
What poor bastard? As far as I know, I just got a longer break.
Ah!
Now that that's done, time to explore. AR shows a clear trail of blood. Wonder if there's anything else to see. There's something hidden under the floor. The hatch is wired to a network. There must be some way to activate it.
They said we'd be working at a club. This isn't exactly what I had in mind.
Looks like things are finally...
Someone there! He's going down.
Get down about your shoe!
I'm the punk.
Can't run from me.
Come on.
Please give me the creeps.
Tell me about it. I hear people. Christ! Oh God!
Thank you.
hidden in plain sight.
Success!
I knew that book didn't look right. Got it. Hidden staircase. Wonder what else they're hiding. Found a hidden staircase, Belfry. I'm going to find out where it leads. Lost comms. Enable logging mode. Something tells me we're going to want to record what's down here. The blood stops at the wall. That's weird. No obvious way through here. There has to be more to this. Thank you.
Okay, that did something.
Is watching from inside of Gotham's walls. No one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said. Or if you try to cross them, then a talon strikes you dead.
You shouldn't be here.
I know you can't hear me now, Belfry. But when you can, Penguin was telling... truth. The Court of Owls is real. Let's see how deep this goes.
We could have done.
His death has cleared the way for our new acquisition.
Good. However, do try to be careful where you let them dig, Maddie. As for that other issue.
We've already bribed the senators. I've been assured your bill will pass early next month.
Wonderful. I abhor dealing with filth.
I'm sorry, ma'am. We need to get you to safety.
Choice but to go through them.
No one gets through. The ceremony can't be delayed. You don't need to tell me that twice. This is our chance to impress the boys. I didn't see them.
This is a lot of blood. More than most people can spare. I hear someone. He's still alive.
Man, wait up! Bring me! I need a spank!
Death to the traitor.
And death to the trespasser.
Despicable scum! Kill them!
The voice of the court comes. He will dictate the punishment.
Cannot forgive your failure. You will atone with blood.
Don't do this. I won't do anything.
And you, Vermin, do not belong here. The last time an intruder set foot here was more than a century ago. The punishment for this insult remains the same.